Hello and welcome back to. I'm just a little bit confused because this is not what the opening screen looked like last time. Sorry. Welcome back. Achievement. I just unlocked an achievement called Unlimited Possibilities. I don't know why. Sorry. Anyway, welcome back to A Hat in Time. It's been a while since I did this, so I can't remember what I was doing or what the controls are. That's what his hat's. Why don't I just look at the controls? Settings. Game settings. Is there a thing that lists what the controls are? No saving. Why would you want that? Why is there a setting for no saving?
Permanent.
Not recommended unless you're doing a speed run or don't care if your save data is not preserved. Where are the. Input settings. Does it say what things are? Don't want to manage controllers. Help, I can't remember what buttons do. Did you get water in your eye?
Yes.
Hold on. I need to look up what the controls are.
The game's not telling me. I'll be right back.
Nice job.
Pro
streamer.
You know when the last time I played this was? Me. That in time controls. E is interact. Shift is use hat. Control is crouch.
Oh, I just realized that they came in last minute.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you, like.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Anyway, so yeah. Control.
I want to watch you play the game, not just walk around and smash the air.
Sorry, I'm trying to. Wait, what was the. There's one button I had that switched hats. Oh, right click. Sprint hat. Okay. Time rift detected. What does that mean? Golden Vault is. Wait, Act 3, 4. Act 7. Feel like I skipped some parts. Where's Act 5? That's Act 7, that's Act
Can we do
6.
the time rift?
Yeah, I guess. Crash Timepiece has created a time rift. I guess we'll try that. It's a picture. How am I supposed to use this?
You can't, like, go to it?
I don't know. It says, like, I know that area. Let's try going back here. Seeing if I can find that. Not entirely sure what I'm doing. You did.
Yeah, but I mean, actual people who watch the stream.
You're actual people. Wait, I almost made it in. Wait, no, I didn't. And this, I feel like this may not be the one I want. Oh, wait, no? So there's a waterfall. Is that the one I want? Maybe. Yep. How do I get up there? Time Rift Sewers. Oh no. Ami?
Yeah?
I have regrets.
It's fun. It'd be great. No, you won't, but it'll be fun.
Oh no. No. No.
Jumping off the wall.
No. No. Oh.
It's about timing.
Yeah, which I lack. I am looking at it. I'm trying. No. I don't wanna cling to the wall. It's like I would say I'd like to see you do better, but I know you would. That one, I was too far away from the wall. It's like, I don't want to keep clinging to the wall.
So how are you too far away from it? Right now, you're actually pretty close to the wall. There you go. Now, wait a second. Now I'll go.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh. Why did I agree to do this?
Go real slow. Oh. Oh no.
Ami. What?
Oh, this is gonna pain me.
You're the one who said you wanted to see something that was not FTL.
I know.
If I die, I'm taking that as a hint and trying a different level. These are like the warp zones of Super Meat Boy. They're just super difficult, old school platformer things. No. Like that. Oh, I can turn the camera in this part. Oh, good. Checkpoint. Okay, now how does this work? Oh, annoyingly, that's how.
Oh, that's not so bad.
Stop getting so close to the wall. I don't want to wall jump. Okay, I don't think I need to double jump as much with these. Is there an alternate path I can take?
Nope.
Oh boy.
It's gonna start to spin, jump onto the...
Nope.
For sure. See, that wasn't so bad.
That was pretty bad. But we did it though. Oh, what does this mean? Oh, whoops. Sure. I can now make my clothes the color of blood, apparently. Do I want to do that? I don't think I want to do that. I did it. We should all be proud. Intruder alert. Oh. Hello. Oh. Hello. What a lovely spaceship you have here. Sorry for the break in entering. I just really wanted to see what an alien spaceship is like.
Next time you talk to me, you need to move your head back and forth like the cats do.
You know, I expected aliens to be more green, and probably with a thirst for flesh. But I guess you aliens come in all shapes and sizes, huh?
Oh, I was kidding!
Hey, if you're looking to explore our planet, you'll need to understand it first. Otherwise, you won't know if you're stepping on grass or quicksand. Don't know how to identify relics? Fear not! Cooking Cat is here. I'll let you have this burger cushion relic for free. Relic. This unknown relic might match with others. You can identify this relic at the podium. If you place them on the podium in the correct order, you might be able to make sense of it. If you're able to identify a relic, something great might happen, you know, so keep an eye out for relics. I have taught you everything I know about relics. If you're able to identify a relic, something great... Okay, I already did that. Repair. Repair for 50. I want to check upstairs first to see. Yeah, I did it. Still don't know where Act 5 is. That's Act 6. Was there another room I could go in? I think there might have been. That's right. It must be somewhere. Is it here? Chapter 2. No, we don't want chapter 2 yet. I guess I can try out Act 6. I feel like I missed something. Oh, no, we can't go there. Am I missing something? I guess I can repair this. Cool. Selecting relics. Apparently putting a burger on top of a train is not what you want to do. What if we try the burger without the train? Yep, that works. It's a match! You've identified a relic from this strange planet. Ah, maybe that's how I get to number 5. Earthling sitting device. Research concludes that this thing is very soft to sit on. So soft that the only logical conclusion is that these are chairs of the planet. It's not a snack. I tried. It tastes like fabric. And this one is 100, but we need 100 for Area 6. Time. Oh no, not another time rift. Time rift purple. Where is it? I don't know where that is. Should I just go on to Act 6, even though I haven't found 5? Yeah. I mean, I don't know where it is, so I might as well. Let's look at that again. So it's... near a robot. An entrance to something. And an umbrella. Hmm. No, I'll just take a quick look around here to see if I can find it, even though I kind of don't want to. But we'll see. Let's see what I can find. This game is tricky, but I do like it. Mafia Code Vault, or Mafia Vault Code 1 of 3. Now. Come on, I see it. Okay, there's one. It's part of the code to a vault. I did not remember this from last time. What is that? Oh, it's a yarn ball.
Whoa.
Oh, I fell. I didn't mean to fall. Where am I? I'm lost. That's where I am. How do I get these blocks to work? How do we get over there? I can sit in this chair. Oh, okay, I see a thing over there. So before I go up there. Okay, that's number 2. 3 must be somewhere nearby, I guess. Where would it be? If I was a piece of a mafia code, where would I be? What? Oh. I suppose. Ooh, got some health. I got a ball of yarn. You already have this hat, but you get plus yarn anyway. Cool. I forgot what I do with yarn. Oh, okay. That must be an ability I don't have yet. Where's the other piece of the code? Ah, there it is. Found it. There we go. So now I can open this vault. Bunch of things and some more yarn. high five. Nope, nope, I'm playing Patty Cake. Hey! It's Friday! Oh, sorry, I just noticed. When you smacked the vault, there was red lines that appeared connecting to the code. To the codes. Oh. I did not know that. Thank you for stopping by. I'm sorry that it took me so long to notice. How are you?
I'm there.
V-Kid is here.
I'm
V-Kid. Ami is also here, but she's sleepy. Who are you? Not everything I sell is of value. I also sell terrible badges, and yet people buy them anyway. What do you have? Allows you to equip one more badge. That sounds good. Automatically pull out your umbrella before deadly impact. Or hold and release for a beam attack. Well, this seems useful. Badge pin. Cool, leaf shop. Because I think I have a second thing. Oh, nope. I only have one badge right now. Do I want red clothes? No, I don't like red clothes. Take it back. Can I pilot this? No, I don't think I can. Oh well. Where do I want to go? Oops. Shouldn't have walked through the fire.
Are you reading chat?
I am now.
What?
If you could let me know how I can tell where the codes are. Wait, how do I get in there? More yarn. No, I didn't mean to fall down. Oh. I'm trying. Got some more health. How you like yarn? In COD we trust. So that's the end of the level right there. We can keep exploring a bit. Ah, okay. Yeah, that's the okay, that is useful. Thank you very much for pointing that out. There's one of them. There's one straight, and there is one over there. Double check where they were. One there, and I think the other one is up on top of that. Look it up there. Try jumping across. See, useful strings off vaults. Yes, very much. Thank you for that tip. Is it on the top of that? I think it was. How do I get up there? I'm gonna double check. Never even played this game before. Oh. I have played this once before. Oh, I see it. Okay. It's at the top of that string. Okay, how do I get there? Okay, so I think I have to go over here. Back where I was. And then jump up onto this string. Woohoo! There we go. Ta-da! Ooh. Brewing yarn. Cook up mad concoctions. I've got enough yarn to stitch it. Cool. Alright, so how do I do that? How do I... Ah, okay. Let's make a new hat. What does this one do? Brewing hat. Cook up mad concoctions. You press left shift to throw an explosive concoction. Let's equip that. Let's see what that does. Ooh. Oh, is that how I get the blow up those gold things? Okay. I see. Where else were those? I know I've seen them. Now I wanna go find all those boxes. I've seen more of them around here. Where were they? Oh, there's one over there. I see it. I did that last time too. What's this? Oh, no, don't stand there. That might be something I don't have the ability for yet. Oh, whoops. Probably don't need that hat on all the time. What's over there? I'm getting so sidetracked. I'm not gonna be able to get up there because I can't use these. didn't mean to jump up on top of that. I can't see where I am. Whee! Let's not go on that. Dress blue is best for you. I don't know about that. I know I'm just walking around trying to find a rift, because I saw one there. I was gonna say typical strings let you bounce higher in games. I mean the ones here are just for walking across. Somewhere in one of these two levels is a rift. Table umbrella things I can use to get higher. Whee! Yeah, I've already played through this level once, so the need to beat it that way isn't as strong. Okay, I don't need the health right now. Can I open a toolbox? No. Stuff cool. Where is it? I think I'm gonna. Yeah, I'm gonna just finish this level the regular way. And then try Act 6, even though I don't know where 5 is. And then I will probably switch to FTL at that point. Done that? Yeah, I think that's the case. So then back to hub? Yeah. Yes. Where's that? Is that the other one that I had? Yeah, it is. That's area 2. We don't want that one yet. How much do I have? I'll repair that at the end. Have you played No Time to Explain? I have not. Name sounds familiar. May or may not have it. Yeah, where was that piece? I never saw that area. Okay. Act 6, heating up Mafia Town. Look at Bess. This is terrible. Someone turn on all faucets in Mafia Town. Some faucets that control the town volcano. Was it you, child? No. Mafia think he saw a little girl turn on all faucets. Little Hat Kid, can you save Mafia Town by turning off all faucets? If you close all, maybe water start flowing again. I mean, I suppose. Ah, okay, yep. Yeah, I spent all that time looking for nothing, because this... One of these machines is... near a rift. Let's keep wandering around in this circle for a bunch of them over here. Where I was. Stuff. Go over there. Okay. Eep, this place looks hot. Get on top of the building. How do I do this? Okay, I'm on a faucet. How do I make this spin? Missing something. How do I do this? Is problematic. That's just going to hurt me. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. Like, I can see the faucet. Not sure how to interact with it. yarn. Maybe stand on the front and hit it with your umbrella? I mean, I thought I tried that, but I'll give it another go. And where's the nearest one? Over there. Go from that one. Like, you're standing on the top or standing on the nose. Okay. Oh, for that one, I probably have to climb over from the side. Ow. Yep, you were right. Thank you very much. Okay. Next one is over here. Geronimo! Says I'm officially better at this game of Toa. I mean, to be fair, platformers and me are not that we don't get along well together. Ow. Considering that, I don't know why I actually like this game, but I do. Platformers are my jam. I'd have to say RPGs. My jam is RPGs. No. I thought I was gonna make it for a second. Do not die. Please do not die. Ooh, health. That's useful. am I supposed to get over there? Oh, wait. Okay, I recognize that guy. Am I near where the rift is? Is there an entrance thing somewhere? No, no rift over here. Oh, did you ever end up playing more of that Kirby game? Time for work. Catch you later. I guess I'll never find out. Have a good day. Now that I have a better get, yeah, I played more, but never in a timed run. I got to set up the timing program. Okay. So, a better idea of what's going on with this for next time I play it. But I'm actually gonna stop here because it's been around an hour. So yeah. Try that level again next time. Maybe try to figure out where Act 5 is. Yeah, this has been fun. A little stressful, but fun. Oh, before I go. I wonder where the rest of that train is. Anyway, yeah. Oh, wait. It's a small machine that takes tokens and gives a gift in return. Spend 3 tokens for a gift? Sure. I don't have enough tokens. Do I have any tokens? I don't know if I have any tokens. I don't know how to get tokens. Anyway. Yeah. Calling is. Okay, going to briefly pause the stream here. And I'll be back in a moment with FTL. Thanks for watching.